TechTown is an urban research and technology business park located just north of the Edsel Ford Freeway I-94, in the New Center area of Detroit. The organization defines itself as a community of entrepreneurs, investors, mentors, service providers and corporate partners creating an internationally recognized entrepreneurial village in the city of Detroit. TechTown is part of the Wayne State University system. It was founded in 2000 by Wayne State University, Henry Ford Health System, and General Motors. Topic: Location. The 12-block, 43-acre, 17 hectares park is located on the border of Detroit's Midtown and New Center. The Ford Piquet Avenue plant, which churned out the first Model T, is a few blocks east of the research park.